those people who are online making fun of members of Congress are a disgrace. And there's no need for anyone to think that is unacceptable. We're gonna shut them down and work with whoever it is to shut them down, and they should be prosecuted. You cannot intimidate members of Congress, threaten members of Congress. It is against the law, and it's a shame in this United States of America.